Hey everybody, what's up? So in the last couple of weeks, I have had two patients come in with knee pain. One guy had surgery, the other guy was gonna have surgery on his knee. The guy that had surgery on his knees, plural, okay? They told him, you know, that I said, what'd the surgeon tell you? Why are you still in pain? He goes, it's just gonna take a while, right? So they did a meniscectomy or whatever, right? I said, stand up. I checked his SI. Gap the SI. Pull gap the SI. Read my SI protocol. Journal Practical Pain Management. Go and, you know, look online on Welt Methods on YouTube. I have tons of videos on how to do it, okay? His pain was gone. He didn't need the surgery. That wasn't it, because he had no change from surgery. He had an unnecessary knee surgery, okay? And then another guy, the same thing. And I'm like, come on, man. You know, like, we gotta get this out to people. Please share this. We gotta get this out to people. Go to Google, type in Welton SI protocol and read it. Implement that. Share it with all your friends. These people have unnecessary surgeries on their back, their hips, cancer biopsies. It's insane. It's my mission in life to try to stop this. Anyways, the guy didn't need the surgery at SI joint, clearly. And they're operating on him. I just can't stand it. I cannot stand it. Anyways, check. Peace.